Pressing toward Erathia's capital of Stedwick, we have encountered peasants talking of Fairfeather, a town to the north. Though surrounded, it has withstood the Nyan invasion. Reports are unconfirmed, but these peasants believe angels watch over the town. Angels have been spotted in Erathia before. During the Cregan infestation, scattered reports told of winged beings massacring large Cregan forces. Either the angels have returned, or they never left. How long Fairfeather can last against the Nyan and Cregan onslaught is unknown. If Fairfeather falls, a potential ally may be lost.